someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks. Soaked from melted snow. I wonder if Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? What are those scrappers picking at? Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following. If it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.